Okay, good. Hold up.
I'll you know, earlier I did something really bad.
What did you do?
So a rapper died, and I didn't realize. Long story. So the other day I was on Instagram, and I saw yesterday, and KSI does birthdays for all of his friends, and I went, I want him to put me on his Instagram story, and so he tweeted, and so I just immediately replied, going, KSI, please put me on your Instagram story. It is my birthday. And then I swiftly realized that the tweet he had put was rest in peace DMX, and went, oh God. And I just completely ignored that tweet and just replied, KSI, it's my birthday, put me on your Instagram story. And I went, oh shit. So I quickly deleted it. But that could have been bad. But luckily I quickly read it and realized,
oh wait, oh my God, I got that notification on my phone.